Code Institute have a Slack community, and everybody here today is a testament to that. And I got a lot of people who were very willing with their time, and that was before I even had my first hackathon. But I joined this call with some alumni. They were very welcoming, they were great people to meet, but the stuff that they were talking about just blew me out of the water. And I remember leaving that call and thinking, this might not be for me. While you might have experienced imposter syndrome to your peers, you've definitely grown way more in that short space of time than just sitting on the course and reading material over and over again. The hackathons itself then embed that knowledge. And that's what everybody here today, you can see it, it's the atmosphere in here is incredible. The main thing is that by being in a hackathon, dealing with people you've never met before, applying yourself and having the potential to put yourself in a position of exposed nerve kind of style stuff, you learn and you grow. And whether you have a project at the end of it with a team that were just amazing to help you out with, and you did a couple of HTML pages or CSS pages, you still did it. You still absorbed everything that they've been talking about. From everybody just sitting down, they feel a bit more relaxed. Their nerves are dissipated straight away because they get to talk to their peers and they get to actually talk about their fears and their worries in a constructive manner. And that's what the hackathon breeds, and it's brilliant to see.